Hi, back to part 2 of my buffering of the link pipe. So, no more dimple rust on the link. So, just this wire brush to do the job.